been taught to dread death, as if that were the end of the show. It won't happen anymore. And therefore, to be afraid of all the things that might bring about death, pain, sickness, suffering. And if you don't know, you see, if you're not really vividly aware of the fact that you are basically the works, you have no real joy in life. Basically the works, you have no real joy in life.